that to be Carnage, but wouldn't it be The Last Dance, the final movie, the third one from Venom 3? I don't know, it's just kind of weird. So again, Venom, a supervillain in the Marvel Universe. I don't even know if he's a villain anymore. He's more like an anti-hero at this point. And personally, I kind of wish Venom just stuck to doing bad things, because I just see him more as a villain than an anti-hero. I don't know. That's just my personal opinion for Venom. I really love Venom. He's a really cool villain. I just love him in general. The movies, they're okay. Let There Be Carnage was my favorite one. So now, since the third one's coming out real soon, I wonder how that's gonna be. Venom. Letty Brock, who possesses the symbiote, is Venom. He has it, but it's just like, I'm not satisfied with that, you know. But again, that's just my personal opinion. Hopefully, he encounters Spider-Man in a third movie at some point. Probably not, though, but... yeah. Again, he has a beefy, heavy figure. So, I like that. So this figure did came with accessories. So let's get with that. So the first accessory he comes with, of course, are his... he comes with two fists. Nah, I'm not gonna swap them, because these are so... these hurt, you know, they hurt to swap out. But just to give you an idea. So, just like, imagine, like, here he has it plugged in as a fist. Oh, actually, that actually blends in a lot better. He has the fists on for both hands. I mean, he just only has the fists. It's alright, I guess. Look, he's Wolverine now. So yeah, like, he just comes with like two fists that you can like swap out with. I mean, they're nice. Other accessory he comes with is a cool swapping head. Look how cool this is. Wow, he comes with the tongue showing. Rawr. Very nice. With the open jaw, with the tongue. Okay, this I'm actually gonna swap out. So, as you can see. So let's do that. Okay, so it's a paw joint. It's gonna be hard. Perfect. Got it. So now we have Venom with this open mouth. Could be something to eat. The other accessory he also comes with are... so he comes with these things. Like the little face of Venom. They look so cool and interesting. Like, you don't see these in any Venom accessories. Like little Venom faces. Look cool. Not just one, but he comes with two. So here's a second one. Just one with the mouse open. Let's see if I can get that open. connect to these holes back here. See if I'm able to do it. Or was it the other way around? So, I think the phone goes underneath the arm and all that, so. Okay, so there's one already. Assuming that's how it's supposed to be. And then the other one, look at all these venom. Something like that. Bunch of little venoms. Should be a goo coming out of them. But I mean, it just comes like this. And it doesn't even look that bad. Again, this is a really big venom, you know, like it's huge. Bigger than a regular Marvel Legends size. I could barely fit this guy in the screen. See how Venom the Last Dance goes. But now let's do some comparisons with this figure. Starting off with a regular size Marvel Legends. Starting off with the regular Tom Holland Spider-Man. Whoa, who's this guy? Spider-Man. What the? Eating some right there. So he's bigger than Venom. Bigger too, so a lot bigger. Tom Holland Spider-Man, yeah. I also have the Peter Parker one. Oh no, I faced you before. Yes, you have. We are Venom. So Tobey Maguire Spider-Man already has encountered a symbiote before, so to him it's nothing new. Andrew Garfield one. I always wanted to fight an alien. Well, now you can get it. I hope Andrew Garfield makes an appearance in the new Venom movie, because I don't know how I want to see Andrew Garfield fight an alien, like you said, right? So that would be interesting. It as in like this toy. He's pretty big, heavy too, with the accessories on and everything. So yeah. So this is Venom from the Let There Be Carnage box, but I guess they misspelled it. So that should have been the last dance for the final third movie for Venom. But alright, my friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this ASMR.